Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video I'm going to show you that Daniel Romanchuk biography and lifestyle. Full name Daniel Romanchuk. Born on 3 August 1998, age 23 years. Nationality American. Daniel Romanchuk is an American Paralympic athlete who competes primarily in the wheelchair racing events. He won the Chicago Marathon on 7 October 2018. Just under a month later, he became the first American to win the men's wheelchair race at the New York City Marathon, as well as the youngest winner in the history of the wheelchair event in New York. Romanchuk followed up this wins with a win at the Boston Marathon on 15 April 2019. He became the first American man to win Boston's wheelchair division since 1993 with his victory at the London Marathon in April 2019. Romanchuk also won the World Para-Athletics Marathon Championships title. Early life. Romanchuk was born in Mount Airy, Maryland with spina bifida, a birth defect in which there is incomplete closing of the backbone and membranes around the spinal cord. When he was 2, his parents enrolled him in an adaptive sports program linked to the Kennedy Krieger Institute in nearby Baltimore. He participated in his first track meet at age 6, but also took part in other sports including archery, sled hockey and softball in track events. He set age group records and took part in national competitions at an early age. In 2019, he was also the Chicago Marathon and he qualified to represent the United States at the 2020 Summer Paralympics. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.